nous back, sir, please.
It is an act of terrorism. It's an act of blatant, undemocratic intimidation.
Just 3 days before these historic elections, there was hope that the threatened violence could be controlled. But this is an ominous development, a terrorist attack in the heart of South Africa's busiest city.